The New Mexico Public Education Department is creating a plan to make sure students have the computer skills they need. And that includes making sure that by 2026, 50% of districts and charter schools have a plan to put up in a place a computer science program. Teachers will also be offered training on how to integrate computer science in classrooms. The plan was created by a computer science task force.